My name is Columbia Pellegrini, a common Irish name. I'm 96. I'll be 97 this November. I'm pushing 100, you know. I was hospitalized for 9 days. They didn't know whether I had a little stroke or if I was in shock. So now I'm ready to leave the hospital, and our doctor said, don't try to go home. Go here. So that's where I landed. It'll be 1 year next month. It's a beautiful building. It's lovely. The landscape is out of the question, the most beautiful landscape you could put. The people that work here are wonderful. We love each other. They love me and I love them. My nurse, Tina, I love her. Oh, I love her, yes. She is marvelous. She's there for you whenever you want her. And she smiles all the time. I'm busy all day long, and they see to it that you're busy all day long. And I paint. They kind of like what I paint, so they asked for a contribution, and they're going to make one of the rooms like a gallery. So I gave them one of mine, and they framed it, and it's now in the gallery. Very, very nice. In life, we do what we have to do. And I had to learn how to walk. That's part of my therapy. Have to go for a walk. Well, now I walk terrific with the walker. I'm terrific, but I want to learn how to walk without the walker. People ask me how I lived to such a ripe old age. It's because I'm always striving for something better.